Sick, nasty burnout. Yeah. Woo! Woo!
Yo, we need you to fight. Fight for what you believe in and love. Fight for the people around you. Fight for the people above. Keep fighting if you believe that the police are just thugs. And keep fighting for the people needing needles and drugs. Fight for your right. Fight for the fight. Fight for your life. And keep fighting till the fight ignites the fire inside. Fight the oppression. Fight for election. Fight the depression. Fight for progression. Use your mind to fight as a weapon. We need you to fight. Fight until they hide and retreat. And fuck fighting online. We'll bring the fight to the streets. And keep fighting till the fighting starts to frighten the beast. Just keep fighting till the fighting has ceased. We need you to fight. Fight for the freedom we all deserve. Fight for your freedom of speech and fight the demon with words. Fight for your dreams. Fight for the scene. Fight for the means. But fuck fighting for the army. I don't fight for the queen. I fight for myself. Fight for my fam. Fight for my friends. Fight for my ends. I start a fire. Fight with my pen. The fight is real family. Don't try to pretend. And we ain't fighting for the sake of it. We fight to defend. We need you to fight. Fight until the system is changed.
This is Brad. Now, he's mastered landing on the front two wheels. No one else can do it like him.
And you know, it's a thing where Brabham has been in different trucks on different weekends, and he does this time and time again. A lot of that is also your throttle control and things.
A Chinese bus concept shows a vision for the future of public transportation. The Transit Elevated Bus, or TEB, rides high above the roadway, allowing traffic to pass underneath. A scale model of the bus was shown at the China Beijing International High-Tech Expo. While this model is new, we first saw video of the concept several years ago. Video animation showed off the carrying capacity of 1,200 people and the elevator that allows passengers to board from street level. CCTV reports that trial operations are scheduled to begin at the end of 2016. More can be seen on the YouTube page China TBS. For Autoblog, I'm Eddie Sabatino.
This is Brad. Now, he's mastered landing on the front two wheels. No one else can do it like him.
And you know, it's a thing where Brabham has been in different trucks on different weekends, and he does this time and time again. A lot of that is also your throttle control and things.
A Chinese bus concept shows a vision for the future of public.
Let's go straight to this bus. Yo, we need you to fight. Fight for what you believe in and love. Fight for the people around you. Fight for the people above. Keep fighting if you believe in the pleas of distrust. And keep fighting for the people needing needles and drugs. Fight for your right. Fight for the fight. Fight for your life. And keep fighting till the fight ignites the fire inside. Fight the oppression. Fight for election. Fight the depression. Fight for progression. Use your mind to fight as a weapon. We need you to fight. Fight until they hide and retreat. And fuck fighting online. We'll bring the fight to the streets. And keep fighting till the fighting starts to frighten the beast. Just keep fighting till the fighting has ceased. We need you to fight. Fight for the freedom we all deserve. Fight for your freedom of speech. And fight the demon with words. Fight for your dreams. Fight for the scene. Fight for the means. But fuck fighting for the army. I don't fight for the queen. I fight for myself. Fight for my fam. Fight for my friends. Fight for my ends. I start a fire. Fight with my pen. The fight is real family. Don't try to pretend. And we ain't fighting for the sake of it. We fight to defend. We need you to fight. Fight until the system is changed.
Transportation. The Transit Elevated Bus, or TEB, rides high above the roadway, allowing traffic to pass underneath. A scale model of the bus was shown at the China Beijing International High Tech Expo. While this model is new, we first saw video of the concept several years ago. Video animation showed off the carrying capacity of 1,200 people and the elevator that allows passengers to board from street level. CCTV reports that trial operations are scheduled to begin at the end of 2016. More can be seen on the YouTube page China TBS. For Autoblog, I'm Eddie Sabatino.